first time that I saw you. I had never seen anything so perfect. I remember thinking that I had to have you or I'd die. And I felt so peaceful and safe. Because I knew that no matter what happened, from that day on, nothing could ever be that bad. Because I had you.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard.
Not leaving me.
I can't stay.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
But I love you.
I love you.
I'll be the one if you want me to.
I love you in every way that I can. And I'll miss you the most.
Anywhere I would have followed you.
I'm sorry.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I will swallow my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you.
Sleep last night because I know that it's over between us. I'm not bitter anymore because I know that what we had was real. And if in some distant place in the future we see each other in our new lives, I'll smile at you with joy and remember how we spent a summer beneath the trees, learning from each other and growing in love. Best love is the kind that awakens the soul and makes us reach for more, plants a fire in our hearts and brings peace to our minds. And that's what you've given me. That's what I'd hope to give to you forever.
how do we let go? When every new step leads us into the unknown. And it's hard to see you go, 'cause you mean everything to me. And the seeds that you have sown will live on deep inside of me. It's time you're leaving now. Your hands are cold as I kiss your brow. And I will try, but I don't know how to let go.